Well, I need the words first to figure out what I'm going to paint, but I'm in an unusual position. Because I'm painting and illustrating my own books, I know what I want to paint, but I do have to have the words first, because if the words change, the picture might change, because maybe it's setting at nighttime instead of daytime, or so everything has to be perfect before I start the pictures.